All right, Lowell, we're cooking something up in the kitchen. We're cooking up in the Slam Kitchen tonight on the LTC Sessions. It's Slam Kitchen in our studio, Studio A, Lowell. Without any further ado, take it away, Slam Kitchen.
They ain't learning to fuss over words so they cuss. Businessman say perfect, someday working for us. When the rain falls on those who steal, the surface will rust, so a pleasant shower on ours leaves you virtually crushed. I show you I'm pissed like I'm lifting a leg, but still, most don't appreciate your gift to your dead, and these poets can't relate to the stuff that they said for trying to punch from their mind. I leave them hitting the head. I want to live just to see. They yell down in front, I can't just do me. I mean, I can adjust my seat. These money grubbers got the lust for free. Y'all been putting up with Blaze, y'all don't mess with me. On a scale from 1 to 10, they're saying I'm dope, man. Used to flip the middle, now they clapping with both hands. Used to hope it default, and now they're saying there's no chance. Keeping space between us like a middle school slow dance. Living that good life. We're live on LTC Channel 8.
Shout out to everybody watching right now. My name's D Blaze. This is Slam Kitchen. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. I want that good life, I must want that limit. When we soaking up these coastline views, I think I'm gifted. But if I don't live that good life, I won't ever get it. So I'm gonna live this good life till I can really feel it. I'm high, I'm so damn high. But high is just a metaphor for forgetting my credit score. I'm just spitting my lines as five. But five is just a simile form, because in a lyrically and slow, a cloud's passing, she's walking down the street. The girl's gawking up from her feet, the world watching. Like, who is she? I'm smooth talking. She's coming home with me. Think of these thoughts, yeah. They're wasting time, but then I'll waste some more because you're on my mind. I want to fall in love, something that'll last. But I want you right now, I want you fast. We want that great life, not good life. Take a best life, like a new life. No stress life, live two lives. Never rest like slice two lives, like a steak knife. Blue light, like a great price. But I do life, like you hate life. But I'm cool, like what's a hate, right? Want that good life, I must want that limit. When we soaking up these coastline views, I think I'm gifted. But if I don't live that good life, I won't ever get it. So I'm gonna live this good life till I can really feel it. I want that good life, I must want that limit. If we soaking up these coastline views, I think I'm gifted. I don't really feel it until I get it. So I'm gonna feel that good life till I can really get it. I write illegible letters, send them to strangers. I am ever incredulous of every no-brainer. I can measure my tentatives, sense the muse, erase the muse. But dude, I just spent all of my time a chaser. I'm getting blazed up, it's getting late. We'll be 8 when I make myself wake up. But of course I smell it, of course I keep writing. My pen is the ore and the shore's the horizon. I want that good life, I must want the limit. Soaking up these coastline views, I think I'm gifted. But I don't want that good life, I won't ever get it. So I'm gonna live this good life till I can really feel it, huh? I want that good life, I must want that limit. Soaking up these coastline views, I think I'm gifted. I don't get that good life if I don't really feel it. So I'm gonna live that good life till I can really feel it, huh? Till I can feel it, huh? That's that good life. That's the good life. This is D Blaze, Channel 8, here with Slam Kitchen. Welcome Brianna to the stage. We got a track for you called Hurricanes and Hotel Rooms. It's a rainy day in Lola today, you know? Sometimes that's alright, cause I'm storm chasing. Even though I know it's dangerous, I'm storm chasing. She knocks me off my feet, I stand back up, even in a twister. I miss her, catch rain on my tongue to kiss her. On a mountain waiting, she'll be hiding in my basement. I think I'm with a hurricane. Wait, do we be fighting? I'm like, baby, do your worst. I was trying to spend tonight in. She's yelling, she's so sexy. I get blown about the lightning in the wetness. Stormy weather, record playing on a nightstand writing too. People making love like us should be together. Be true. Even if the other side seems more sunny, that's whatever. And she's like, dude, last night was just a fight. Blown over tonight's another night. But I'm like, boo, last night was a hurricane. You're a hurricane, but I'm storm chasing.
I
wanna love you.
Tell me, can I love you? And if you stay, I promise I'll behave. I just wanna love you.
Just wanna love you.
Tell me, can I love you?
I told my boy boys, I've been used by women too many times to trust tonight. I told them, oh, yo, I am not looking for love tonight. Then she comes in like a ray of light. If I was looking, not the fuck, guess I'm out of luck tonight. Sipping gin and tonic, so hard it's tasting like Dasani. She fashion conscious and a man that better to be somebody. ATL and ink on the inside of her arm. I'm singing Georgia on my mind while she's rocking Giorgio Armani. I said, mommy, would you teach me about your body? I probably won't say it, but my eyes will do it for me. We start dancing, now we're hips against my palm. It's kinda crazy, I'm excited, but the touch is also calming. I'll admit though, I'm like, yeah, where it's headed. She took me by the hand and I'm embarrassed, cause mine is kinda sweaty. Let me be steady, I feel ready. I'm in the hotel elevator and it just hit 11, I'm storm chasing.
Love you. Tell me, can I love you? And if you say, I promise I'll behave.
Yeah.
Tell me, can I love you?
Just wanna love you.
I just wanna love you.
Let's do a writing too. People making love like this should be together. Be true. Even if the other side seems more sunny, that's whatever. And she's like, dude, last night was just a fight. Flown over tonight's another night. But I'm like, boo, last night was a hurricane. You're a hurricane, but I'm storm chasing. Bar. I'm drinking till I'm spitting more fire than all y'all. Hold up, got a few more Molotov cocktails to polish off. Turn up and get too much vodka. A lot of y'all brolic bras will pull up and pick men like all the mob. But hold up, let's get one thing straight for starters, y'all. I said, we don't judge, we just love. And we don't cry, we just smile. And we don't live for tonight, so we wrote you the wrong song. Now I'm trying to get it right, girl. We don't judge, we just love. And we don't cry, we just smile. and we don't live for tonight, so I brought you the wrong song. Now I'm trying to get it right. I said, don't judge, just love. Don't cry, just smile. And don't live for tonight, cause they wrote you the wrong song. But now we're trying to get it right, girl. Trying to get it right. Yeah, yeah. I said, don't judge, just love. Don't cry, just smile. And don't live for tonight, cause I wrote you the song. Now I'm trying to get it right, girl. Just for tonight.
Shout out to anybody who's at the back page right now. I heard a couple of our friends might be over there watching us right now. So if you're over there, make sure you got a drink ready for me. We're going to be coming right over afterwards. Soft Cactus performing tonight, 9 p.m. in Lowell, back page. So if you're enjoying this, that's the next stop. Next stop for us is a track called Headcase.
Yeah, this is that hip-hop stuff, so get your eardrums ready, huh? Yo, this is that white boy fat stuff, huh? Call me Bud Devine, pound on my back, bouncing like a jumping bean. Even if I jump the beam, pursuing up the dreams, I got that flight book home so I can reconvene. I write better sober, but I love the beam. I get bedhead, something like Wolverine, but not head, my head's full of dreams. Share my lovers of hip-hop, now listening like could it be? Yeah, I bless mics like Jordan's pastor. If you don't write, then you're not a rapper. If you're reading lines, or well, you're an actor. So ghost ride your ghost labs, I approach rap's master. Like, I studied a maze, tell me to the liquor brung me. Think I'm writing my songs, I have in my rhythm, steady as funky. He shook his head, but I forgot that I'm hungry. Your mic is open, ask your wife real, she loves me. But your mistress money won't touch me. I think that's cause companies control our country. If you're complicit, they pay you. That's upkeep. And corporate rappers spread hate to the people if they're lucky. Poor man voice, put me on the radio. One box of fellatio, not chosen the ratio. Spoke upon them sour grapes until I'm where the plane should go. I said, forget head, I'm getting skull with Horatio. Girl, take your face and put the way your waist should go. Wait, no, take your face and put the way your face should go. I'm sorry, I should just probably take you home. She's like, baby, you ain't got a place to go. She said, we don't have a place to go. I said, let's go somewhere. Yeah. To be featured in that same galaxy, but up above in palaces, you're average. And I'm just saying, I said, I'm cartoony, some kid from the Goonies. Don't watch Looney Tunes, but watch Looney Tunes. He dreamed of making movies, but he ended up a writer. When you give him a beat, ain't nobody tighter. I am fire, I was tender, better light me into cinders. I'm excited, I'm igniting, won't pass a piece you vendor. No nervous tension with a nervous twitch, ain't heard it yet. Bird or rest, lose my head. Yep, I'm out of this make on the mic, you can call me Jagger. It's in the bag, though. Like Viagra, mad girls with a swagger. Don't have to elaborate, it's safe to say yo girl waves on my flag. She's fly, I'm fly, you haters are tadpoles. I'm no rookie, clean shaven, getting carded, but I'm no wookie, versatile, we worth a look-see. Two shoes, I'm goody with the boogie. White man can't jump, I'm loyal like Woody when I beat it up. Yeah, deep lace kush, cats talking cash, they could see a shush. I rap, I could bash, I could be a shush. I just laugh, you don't wanna see D-Blaze pushed. S-N-E-S flow, this that 16-bit. Got 32, I don't play, stay shunning these kids. Rap four verses straight, no crescendo, it's a snore. Keep it old school, call that the Nintendo 64. Like, slam kitchen like.
Thank you once again. That is D Blaze Slam Kitchen out here at LTC streaming live, Channel 8. Shout out to everybody who's online watching us right now. We appreciate that. If you guys tweet or Facebook us right now, I'll shout you out in just a minute. So go ahead and do that if you're watching online. All right, cool. We come from an interesting background, the hip-hop group that has funk. It's got jazz in it. We have a lot of musical stylings, and I want to introduce you to just how bad these guys are behind me. This is my friend Jeremy right here. He plays the bass guitar, and you should be very scared of him. The next person I want to introduce you is Joey right here. He wears that hat everywhere. He's on safari, drum safari. And right here we have Ben Aiken on the keyboards, and these guys are going to play a few tracks for you. Oh, and the melodica. These guys are going to play a few tracks for you and get it on, starting with I Wanna Ride You.
We'll be right back.
All right, Lowell, you ready for it? You ready for it again? It's the LTC sessions happening at LTC. Go figure. Let's do that again. Hit me one more time. If you're just tuning in, you're tuning in with Slam Kitchen, and as you can tell, they are a mixture of funk, jazz, hip-hop. Anybody ready for some seconds? Take it away.
Yeah, indeed. Those last two tracks were I Wanna Ride You, Medeski, Martin, and Wood, and In Bloom, Nirvana. I think that speaks to the kind of stuff these guys are playing right there. And I just want to take a second here to thank LTC. We're on here. This is the 10th LTC artist feature like this. So this is a great platform. We're so happy to be invited here. You know, thanks to everybody who hooked this up at LTC. And, you know, we're hoping this gives you a chance to see us and follow our musical journey as we put out more music, because that's exactly what we're planning to do. You know, in the hip-hop genre, the funk genre, everything in the middle. But, you know, if there's one thing we definitely are, it's a slam kitchen. Yeah.
I'm in LTC, look for TLC, tender love and care, that's all I need. I'm with my man Ben on the keyboards, and if you see a slam kitchen concert, never bored. No, they rocking, we talking, keep it off the top when we knocking. Boots with ambiguity in the place, and I got Joey hitting in the bass. Drum with a kick, everybody see, the way that we be rocking off top is free. Uh-huh, that's Jeremy, we be doing everything off the top, live is fluid. This is freestyle that we giving to you, coming through, yeah, indivisible. Uh-huh, and the digital. Everybody wanna see us go, yeah. Wait, got the friction with my diction. I'm coming so quick and y'all better listen. Never slow. Y'all got to know. Trying to get you out your shell like two clams kissing. You just pack into the slam kitchen.
That's our original track called Slam Kitchen right there. We have a lot of fun with that one. And if you heard some of the words I was saying on that song, that's the first time I ever said those, because that's freestyle rapping. And I don't know if everybody knows about that, but that's where you're rapping and you've never heard those words before. You're just saying them as they come to you. So I got to say, you know, it's great to bring hip-hop culture around here. And any MC in the Lowell area or beyond who likes freestyle rap, likes real hip-hop, come on out to Last Safe and Deposit. We do freestyle cyphers every Wednesday, and we definitely get down. We'd love to have you, you know? All right, cool. This is another track called Teapot coming up right here.
Just 18, which is the cost of the rent on Indiana. If you got no home, and I'm just waiting, standing on the terrace.
My honey fly to death like Icarus. Got your girl looking more mousy than Mickey is. Used to sip liquor till we twisted like licorice. Lay back on the couch and talk about life's mysteries. Like, do you believe in God? No, I don't either. Late phone calls got me pressed into receiver. You're the type of girl that'll make me brag to my friends, but you're my best friend that I brag to. Damn, I guess I changed the mode of conversation. Accommodating the common problems that come with dating. It's obvious that it's harder just sitting here and waiting. Don't mistake my patience now for complacency. Basically, I'm just saying that you're making me smile. Got me looking at your number, taking my time. Something's making me dial. I go to voicemail, wonder what you're doing. I start off my message with something really stupid like,
just say to me,
yeah,
which is the cost of the rent?
Got no home.
I'm just waiting, standing on the terrace, getting covered in berries until I get alone.
I was skinny and awkward. Crushing on the girls in cheer, captain of the tennis team, like, ladies, come on over here, started making music, honestly, just to get them near, but I've been wiser, long before you was drinking beer. Remember, ladies, nerdy passion runs the deepest, thought about you more, deduced out all your secrets, love that you can give me's got me nocturnally leaning, cause my nights are all spent wide awake, and in the day I'm dreaming, wouldn't say I'm fiending, just leaning towards cleaning some mean, and it's seeming even my demons are fleeting. If you're my queen, you're so hot that you're steaming, got me hooked like you Kareem, and I imagine our passion lasting when I'm lonely in the evening, like,
oh, I'm taking you
all your small perfections are leaving me prone to see you what I want to see. You got comedy, smarts, and honesty with a side hobby of modeling, and you got me.
It's the cost of the rent on Indiana. If you got no home,
if you got no home. Just 18.
Again, this is D-Blaze and Slam Kitchen, and you can see us every single Wednesday at Last Safe and Deposit Company. You can see us tonight at 9 o'clock when we run over and catch Soft Cactus playing at the back page. Once again, shout out to everyone on the back page. We're going to be playing there on 11-11. Let's see, and I wanted to quickly say a couple of hip-hop artists who I've worked with who were given this platform, I'd like to quickly mention, especially Rec Shop Movement in Boston. That's an organization that they got the hoodies for the homeless program. Every time you buy their clothing, goes to a sweatshirt donated to a homeless person in Boston. If you see somebody walking around a Rec Shop sweatshirt, means they're supporting the cause, helping people out in our cities. So, you know, big up to Rec Shop Movement. Definitely a great organization. Let's see. We got another track coming up. We got On the Cul-de-Sac coming up next. Grew up on the cul-de-sac, you know. Rapping on the street sides, corners, whatnot. Sidewalks. All kinds of places. Porches. But at the end of the day, you just got to show them, you know. You just got to tell them what's real. And I said, yo, I said, this is how we do it on a cul-de-sac. Rock music, but we're known for rap. If you talk to me funny, I just go and laugh. Cross
that line, they won't hold you back. Coopin' a troop, ha, a Koopa Troopers. Do you bow to Bowser? If so, you're a Koopa Trooper. I'm on this stoop, getting loose on this music stupa. Fighting our minds with these lines, don't you abuse for a time. Out here on the cul-de-sac, that's where my lines deliver with the coldest act. If we hit the city stage, some know to go back. But for the ones who attack, I got the fences that react like flame. My frequency is frequency. Muse eyes glittering like sequins when she speaks to me. Come to me with dirt, but you know they'll even squeak it clean. And the challenges go, Blaze is happy to go eat for each. So frequent that art is equal to parts. This interest, addiction, and people who rock. It's nighttime and daytime. Fear creeps at your heart before the face of the children who speak to the dog. Yeah, that's how we do it on a cold set. Rock music, but we're known for rap. If you talk to me funny, I just go and laugh. Cross that line, it won't hold me back. Yo, ask for an explanation. My set's been waiting late, going out to thrill, bout to kill. Expiration date, we're hot. Fans fan us, haters hate. Point is, people notice we won't slow to defeat. If hate debate, it makes me wonder. Debates don't make you wonder. No rhymes on my flow with time zone. Don't make it time for summer. And the living's easy, cause we spit it freely. Live performance, hot chorus like Chuck Norris. Except for G League, except for Melee, hot against the D League. No competition, turn any session to D's League. I'm mining mode to get past the enemy. I'm your teacher, color you out like Phoenix, Phoenix. Girls fiendin' a no dude here, crazy like Goku. Deep to see all my freeze, yeah. Know what I'm saying, but them hardly say it the way DB is never following Z's. All of the knees popping narcotics, they ain't following me. Like humans a family, we've been chopping our tree. Down to a wooden post with chains, and we're locked in them. You can smoke weed to breathe deep from the oxygen. Oration, a voice response, you're hating, yeah. I look past the response, you're naked. What does that mean? Go and ask your hoes. Your flash of flow reveal that with that I close, man. That's how we do it on a cul-de-sac. Rock music, but we're known for rap. Man, I just go and laugh. Cross that line, I do what? I said, this is how we do it on a cul-de-sac. Rock music, but we're known for rap. If you talk to me funny, I just go and laugh. You cross this line, they won't hold me back, Blaze.
This is a song that I wrote after doing shows. And I started out as a poet. I started out doing slam poetry, and they asked me to do some hip-hop once they heard me rhyme. And they got me out here, and I realized that hip-hop's all about talking to people. So I wrote a song that I wanted to talk to the crowd with, you know, speak to fans, just people who are there. And it starts out like this. It goes, stood to catch us, talking in the evening. Always in a convo, we just all to like the seasons. Summertime, it's all about degrees. Humidity is killing me, yet still I feel you filling me with
summertime. Yeah, haha, yeah. They're filling me with summertime. I bring it back, I bring it back. I said, still they catch us talking in the evening. Always in the combo, we just alter like the seasons. Summertime, it's all about degrees. The humidity is killing me, yet still I feel you filling me with summertime. Yeah, fella me with summertime. Hey yo, I go big like super duper size. Truth is I just need you and I some time. And the coupe the ride I choose for my party party. Yeah, that's where my future lies. Kill self if useless, only value is euthanized. See what I mean, I'm in the beamer, acting like a dreamer. No back gazer, pull out the chair, two seater, beware. These Anita, prepare me food and leave them. Our features I make believers, teach them something to eat. So I said, I give you bed rest, ha, if you let us. Lyrics hot as lead, his pockets greener than lead. Just put dough into the table, I ain't messing with the feds. Kid just putting tracks on SoundCloud, so I'm messing with his feds. Kid, what's happening? It ain't nothing to rap tight. If she gets my lyrics, then I know that we're matched right. Judge me by my race and gender, best avoid that class hype. They say the boss is priceless, I just tell them a dad's life. Still they catch us though, talking in the evening. Always in a con, but we just all the like the seasons. Summertime, it's all about degrees. Like humidity is killing me, yes, and I feel you filling me with summertime. Yeah, shout out the time zone and clinical. Summertime. I don't say I'm thinking when I could say I'm pontificating. I'm a lyrical classroom that barely participating, haven't done their homework. I'll have to start some stiffer grading, I don't give an F. My interest is dissipating, but the book like crayons, put the beat that's play on, and the sneeze like crayon, bring it back like a stay on. What? I'm on the opposite of stereotypical-ish. Make them switch what they think when they hear me spit. Call me Scooby, high like what the newbie do. Eyes like groupies, see, don't catch me in the moody mood. Got the fame of croon, my crew's group of groupies grew, but I just get the coochie from your baby. Coochie, coo, stupid, stupendous on what that pen does. Mentally, but instrumental, but the mentally quite momentous. Harder like Ben, see, you started to catch it. That I mentioned with versatile, a lot of ways we can get you. Come on, still they catch us in the evening. Yeah, in the seasons, it's summertime. It's all about degrees, the humidity is killing me. It's the love you feeling me, huh? There they catch us talking in the evening. I was in the combo, we just altered like the seasons. Summertime, it's all about degrees. But they can get them if you're feeling that freeze, you know?
That time again, we're wrapping it up. We're wrapping it up with the LTC sessions, and we want to thank LTC for letting us do this stuff here, and we let you do this stuff here too. I want to thank my camera people, Alec, and Alex, and I'm not stuttering. That's how it worked out to him tonight. And Mark J. Macarello from Captain Martini and the Keystoners, he stopped in to help out with cameras. Yeah. And as always, I want to thank Patrick Meany for helping out on set. And as hardly ever, I want to thank Seth Balin, our co-producer, the guy that's hooking up the venues. We don't even know where we're going to be shown, but if you're seeing it, you're there. So I'm Maximus Sack, on behalf of everybody here at the LTC Sessions, thanks for tuning in, and thank you so much for Slam Kitchen for checking it out and doing it with us tonight. Good night. All right, Lowell, it's that time again. We're wrapping it up.
Yeah. Wrapping it up with LTC. My name is D. Blaze. Going free with my guy Slam Kitchen here. We got a little more for you. We're having too much fun out here. Again, we're heading to the back page after this. If you're at the back page right now, pour another frosty one up. We'll be there soon. Snowman fetish. All right, here we go. Let's do a little track here. We're gonna have a little bit of fun with this one. Red Clay. This makes me think of my favorite Batman supervillain, Clayface.
Okay, here we go. I said like, okay, what I will spit, I do not know, man, it's just OJ. And I be sipping on that OJ. But if I do a crime, I'm acquitted like I'm OJ, okay? Spit a little bit of that freestyle, gonna walk down for like 3 miles. That's the style that we do it. I got that keys behind me and I'm so fluent. I coming through with the bars, off the top of stars that you see. And after punchlines hit you and rewind, and I'm breathing in and out like a dragon with the fire. I be speaking fly every time I come through, man. I'm a Jamiroquai fan, spit it when I fly, fan behind me every time we go, and then we rhyme in. And it's on time, man, it's on point. I come through with a million joints. I coming through cause we be doing this like every time, spitting with that cool stuff. We hit the back page after this, man, we rule the stage. Call me D-Blaze, no need to rephrase. Smoking for 72 hours, that's high for 3 days. Okay, and we kick it with my fans. We coming through, man,
you better understand. Got three on the vocals, thank you so much for performing. I got my guy slam pitching, you know fans be adoring. Okay, yeah, I said okay, okay, okay. Let me break a little bit now. Expletive, expletive, reference to which set you with. Shadow box, would you not? Cause you're nice, because I'm desperate. It's three bars in the mission statement. Y'all missed the statement. I wouldn't say I needed a challenge. I just say that I got impatient. I'm waiting in line, yeah. Put my pad down, but do not ask my name. Your boy's already asked around. He plays, I got that passion. Yeah. Going down to sleep on that ash mound. I ain't got no limit like Brady with his pass count. Arts in the family, I guess what got passed down. Mind of a valedictorian, heart of a class clown. My rap wording is phenomenal. Blessed with forbidden knowledge, like what Obama knows. And yet while I'm a friend, I don't regret my day is kinda slow. I finish Nada with an L and tell my fans bomber knows. Like I'm rhyming those, freestyling. I set it all up like some dominoes. I'm chilling slower than tortoises in Galapagos. Take a few more shots to the abdominals. That six pack when I spit rap, coming off with a top. Chilling with my man Ben Aiken on the keys and he don't stop. Got Joey on the drums, rocking that every time. You know what? Got Jared on the bass. That's what we need. Once again, we are on the 10th LTC, Channel 8, live here in the studio, having too much fun, about to head to the back page where we'll be playing on 11-11. Check us out every Wednesday, Last Safe and Deposit Company, that's D-Blaze and Slam Kitchen. You can find us online on Facebook, you can do it. And when you do, you're going to find all of our music for free. You're going to find The Life for free, you're going to find The Craft for free, those are two mixtapes I've dropped. And we've got a lot of new music coming out right now. We're posting up there. So get ahead of the trend. Like us right now. We're going to give you a whole bunch of content. All right? This last song we've got for you is called Making It Free. Because that's what we've been doing. We've been making it free. Yeah. Let's bounce on this one, you know? Hey, let's have some fun. Shout out to Soft Cactus. Shout out to Spooky Ghosts. I'm cruising on a different plane, hit the fast lane, we roll. And I'm coming from a different block in my circle, the squares don't go, no. And I'm cut from a different cloth, I'm in my eyes and you'll see. The way I does it here, they got the love to cage me, I got that master key. Said I've been making it free. Said I've been making it free. They told me,
Your rhymes make a lot of sense, only a few dollars. Use a few dollars. If I accumulate new money, those new dollars will go from fans to artists, no businesses with huge pockets. So later tonight, consider myself a small dream, a small scheme, and addressing the people that's worth achieving. To reach them, I heard you gotta do some deceiving. If I do it, I'm pretend I can't feel my heart beating. But it's racing when I'm pacing, no beat speaking. In the basement, has nodded, never fought, and I'm like, what's he gonna say next? Rhymes to tell, stories to tell, giving them hell, but I say something for the second verse. I'm coming on a different plane, hit the fast lane, we roll. And I'm coming from a different block, in my circle, the squares don't go. And I'm cut from a different cloth, I'm bare my eyes and you'll see. The way I does it, yeah, they got love to cage me, I got that masterpiece. So ride with me, D-Blades, I'm coming fly with these freestyles off the top, and my miles are good. I'm coming off the top, man, frequent flyer. I be so high, I'm flying by the towers, and they're crumbling. Spit it when I'm humbling, coming off with all my homies here. We are never bumbling, but we be the type you see, and my name is D, so you know I flow free, okay. Slam Kitchen D plays in that spot. Yeah. Friends black and white, enemies black and blue. I don't need plaques or food. End of the beat, rap ensues. I don't make bad tunes. Born under a bad moon. I don't hear claps or boos. Just lives change, souls move. Cold food, long night. Spent with the pen. Whole crew's nice. And it went to our head. So Lucifer's eyes, now I'm just seeing red, and only few can survive. So I come for your neck, come for your check, expect disrespect for your crappy verse with heart like Scooby, physique like Scrappy. Do this through Dabby. Think you gon' match me? 2C convertible, I put you in the backseat. Come to lyricism, run that like a track beat. So catch me if you can, but I won't end happy, cause I'm always laughing, I got them backwards. Call me by that D, cause I'm deranged. B, cause I be strange. That L, smoking that from A to Z to E's. Pain, I freeze frame on D-blaze. Statistics off of below, his wins awfully hot, losses shocking the low. Wait, the depth of his lyrics, height, how far they can go. His appearance is slight, but he writes with an almanac scope. Been raising the bar, and they fight cause they want it so low. But ain't no telling where we go. LTC Sessions, Deep Play Slam Kitchen. gotta shout out people who like the status. You know freestyle, that means I can do this magic. Ain't no telling how long I might rap for, but if you're watching, gotta give a shout out to Ryan Axford. Okay, yo, and sometimes I spin in place. You know I do this when the kick and the bass are coming through. Yeah, you might get hit in the face. And another shout out's gotta go right now to Lauren Grace. Okay, I write two down, do we have any more? I spit in off the top every time we go to score. That's like alley-oop, coming through when we ride it through. Everybody wanna know what time it is, rolling up with all the biz, uh-huh. Yo, see us coming through with that sound so young, it's like Lolita. You wanna mess with it, but we be faster than a cheetah. That last shout out's gotta go straight to Steve Latina. You feel me? And that's the family. Rocking out, sleeping on the ambient. Coming through, the sounds are so ambient. Pass the ball up and I grab it, have them slamming it. Kid, LTC Sessions, D-Blaze, Slam Kitchen, Back Page, tonight's Soft Cactus, let's go, yeah!